How to set up your smart TV's wireless display connection. The wireless display will work with Android and Windows devices. If you wish to use this on iOS, you will need to use an additional device to enable screen mirroring. To select the TV's internal wireless display, press the source menu on your TV's remote control and then using the down arrow button, select the wireless display option. The TV screen will change, showing the wireless display home screen with the adapter name shown in the bottom left-hand corner. On your mobile device, select Screen Mirroring or Screen Sharing. If you're not sure how to do this, please refer to the operating instructions for your device. The adapter name will appear on the mobile device. Select the TV to enable the wireless mode. The TV and the mobile device will then communicate with each other to establish the connection, and the output showing on your mobile device screen will appear on the TV screen. Now your device is connected, moving your mobile device from portrait to landscape will fill the TV screen with a full image. Alternatively, you can also connect to your TV from a PC running Windows 10 operating system using the Action Center. The Action Center can be found at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen, represented by a speech bubble icon. Click on this. Now click on Connect. This automatically searches for your TV. When your TV's adapter name appears, select the TV to enable the wireless mode. Now you are connected. You can enjoy full-screen wireless connection from your PC to your TV.